A vintage plane crashed in the Swiss Alps over the weekend, killing all 20 people on board. The Junkers Ju-52 crashed in the Piz Segnas mountain range near the Austrian border on Saturday. Officials said the unusual heat wave that is gripping Europe could have been the cause of the crash, but an investigation is still ongoing.